guitarist from Virus. I have Mike and Tim here with me. Now, guys, I need a few tips with my guitar. I can play Wild Thing, but it sounds a bit funny. I'll show you. Wild Thing. You make my heart sing. Sing now. I need a bit of help. What can I do to make that sound a bit better?
When you're playing your chords, the A chord, which is the first chord you're playing.
So, this one here? Yep.
Press down quite hard and try not to have your fingers touching the other strings.
Ah, see, my fingernails are too long.
Yeah.
Is that sounding a bit bigger?
Yep.
So same with D and E.
Yep.
Now, so if I wanted to skip over to G, where am I? Where is G?
Okay, for a G chord, you place your finger there on the third fret.
Right, right. On here?
And then that string, the fret.
Oh, I haven't done my finger exercises today. I think I'll leave that to you guys. Anyway, can you tell me who would be your inspiration? Who do you look up to and say, I really want to play the guitar like he does or she does?
Jimmy Page from Led Zeppelin.
Yeah? Oh, nice. See the t-shirt.
Yeah.
What about you?
Eddie Clark from Motorhead.
Yeah?
And stuff like Slayer. The guitarists are great.
That sounds a bit vicious. Thank you guys heaps for coming in and good luck for Rock Quest.
Thanks.
It'd be great. And we'll see you guys after Timo Supremo.